know, I think there were some things, I don't know so much second half, but I do think there were still some physical things that he was kind of dealing with, grinding through, that probably had some effect on performance. You know, one thing I've said about Greg, you know, it was a very tough year for him. And obviously, he'll lose a lot of playing time towards the end of the year. It's certainly in the organization's mind, and in my mind, I understand what he's still capable of being. And, you know, opportunity will knock for him. At some point, it's inevitable. And, you know, it'll just be incumbent on him to take advantage of those opportunities when they're made available to him. But we still feel like, given the opportunity, and you know, he's in a good place, that he has a chance to still be an impact player.
Hey, guys, gals, next manager is coming up.